They're off and pacing in between horses. Big Brother Hannah's out fast, and Even Odds is right there from the outside second. Spike Bunny along the rail is racing third, and Gaida checks in early fourth, about five off the lead. IRA is racing fifth. Silent Respect checks in early racing sixth, and Miller's Ulsi trails afield. They found a straight alignment, and Big Brother Hannah on the lead. Even Odds in the pocket second, and Spike Bunny well placed early just off the leader's third. Now he moves off the rail. Opening quarter is up in 28 seconds flat. They pass us for the first time. Spike Bunny now up to take the lead. Big Brother Hannah's racing second, and now here comes Gaida, and Gaida charging up from the outside. They move into the clubhouse turn, and Gaida up, powerful move. He's up to take the lead. Spike Bunny is now racing second. Big Brother Hannah on the inside third, and Even Odds is racing fourth. Alani inside, IRA is fifth. Silent Respect racing sixth, and Miller's Ulsi trails afield. The half is in 56 and three-fifths. Off the second turn, they move down the backstretch now, and Gaida has the lead. Even Odds now up to challenge from the outside second. Spike Bunny saving ground all the way toward the rail third, and Ira is now on the outside fourth. Big Brother Hannah will need racing room in fifth. Miller's Ulsi, he's set up to come three wide six, three quarters, and 125 and one-fifth. Now the field races onto the final turn. Gaida on the inside is trying to hold on. IRA now being asked for more, and he's three wide. And Spike Bunny will need racing room for the stretch drive. Homeward Bound, and Gaida has the lead. Now Spike Bunny between horses, and Miller's Ulsi coming from the outside. Gaida, Spike Bunny, Miller's Ulsi on the outside. Those two hit the wire together, and the final time of the mile is 154 and 2.